Exhibit to resist it. Life, light of light of it.
Good morning. Here are your morning announcements for Thursday, September 24th. I'm Eve Shamil. September is National Suicide and Mental Health Awareness Month. Some of you may be honoring that by wearing yellow today. Suicidal thoughts, much like mental health conditions, can affect anyone regardless of age, gender, or background. Every year, thousands of individuals die by suicide, leaving their friends and family members to navigate the tragedy of loss. If you know someone who is considering suicide, you may be in a position to save a life. Reach out to your counselor for help. You can find a list of counselors on the DON website. There's a new effort by the American Lung Association to curb teenage vaping. It's estimated more than 5 million teens vape. Vaping can lead to significant lung scarring and can have lifelong effects. It's important to remember how to keep safe during the COVID crisis. Remember, wear a mask while in school. If any student or staff contracts the virus, that location will be shut down for 14 days. School remains open Monday through Thursday, closed on Fridays for deep cleaning at all locations. Social distance, which means stay 6 feet apart at all times. The KidMiss program is going every day at their new location at Liberty near Central Parkway. There are now 37 students and 10 babies. Mr. Don Britton, Rakaya Metz, Trinity Baker, and Renee Mason are celebrating birthdays today. When you see them, wish them a happy birthday. For lunch today, we're having baked ziti pasta, carrots with ranch, mandarin oranges, juice, and milk. Those are your announcements for today. Make a difference today. Make someone smile. Make it a great day at dawn.